over the noon hour, the skywalk in downtown was filled with music as dozens of people paraded up and down escalators, wound through the kaleidoscope crowds, and displayed signs in support of Iowans living with AIDS. This World AIDS Day, a new report shows HIV cases in Iowa jumped 18% last year. But as Eric Hanson explains, those 127 new diagnoses face a much different future than people diagnosed 15 or 20 years ago.
In the early days of AIDS, a diagnosis doubled as a death sentence. Today, patients will tell you it's still scary, but not necessarily deadly.
In 1996, computers were bigger, glasses were huge, and Iowans still had a lot to learn about AIDS.
Deb believes a day of compassion like this one is important to teach people about the disease and about those who have it.
We need to make the public aware that AIDS affects women, children, all races, all colors, all religion.
That same year, 1996.
I had put off being diagnosed because at that point it was a death sentence, and I didn't want to know.
John Chamberlain got up the nerve for a test.
You can't really prepare yourself for hearing those words. John, you have HIV. I was planning for my death at that point.
I take Marinol for hunger.
But 14 years later, the Des Moines man's health has not gotten any worse.
This morning I woke up and I take my Raataz first thing in the morning.
Thanks to new medications and medications to combat the side effects of those medications.
I couldn't make it through the day without the rest of these things.
Come here, you.
14 years has also cleared up a lot of misconceptions.
People thought you could get it from coughing. They thought you could get it from sharing eating utensils, hugging, kissing.
None of which are true, but
I still do run across a fair number of people who will back away from me when they find out I have HIV.
Which sounds similar to what patients were saying 14 years ago.
If they ever come across somebody with AIDS, don't be afraid, be a friend, and people with AIDS aren't monsters.
It's gotten better. It's gotten better, but it's still not where it should be.
Now, more people are being diagnosed every year, but state health officials credit some of that to programs that encourage high-risk people to get tested, which is one of the big messages at World AIDS Day events all over the country. Get tested.
Okay. Eric, thank you.